Oh shit, got me some work to do. A lot of things to go up on the site today and got a real awesome stock up of all the damn goodies. Look at that, MRP sample sachets if you want some come in. See, we got carb 10 in here, both sizes. Synthes 6 edge, we got all the ABCs, we got all of the MRP meal replacement shakes by Core Nutritionals. Got all the pump on deck. We got absolutely everything on deck in here today. So stocking up and getting it all online, be up by before this video. So make sure you get on and check that shit out, and we'll see you guys soon. Mad old school V-dub, baby. Yee-hoo! That's rad. That is rad.
Alright family, so here we got the pre-workout stack. I'm gonna have to, we got the Isymfs motherfucking set by CT Fletcher, I story with the Mango Breeze, and we got a superset that with the super stack that with the MTS Nutrition, MTS Vasky, and I'm gonna let you watch this next clip, so stay swole.
What's going on YouTube? In the gym right now, Helens Vale, Anytime Fitness, getting in a back session. Was gonna do back and shoulders, but working out with my boy Lockie. Hitting up with Lockie again. What are we doing? What are we doing today?
Do some back,
yeah.
Find some shoulders.
Yeah, possible shoulders, yeah. And we're about to make that weight out, bitch. So let's get started, get warmed up, show you what's gonna happen.
Yeah, baby, what's going on, family? Hope you guys are having a good day. Hope you guys and girls are having a good day. So we're back at it in the gym with the back workout for you today. We got a lot of volume in this one. We're just starting it off right here with bent over barbell rows. We are going 10 reps overhand, superset straight into 10 reps of underhand grip. So we got pronated grip and then supinated grip. No rest. It's got a first time I've started off like this. It's it was awesome. I had a really good pump after it. My mind muscle connection was really there. We're feeling it in the lats. And once again, in the gym with my boy Lachlan Daly, future Rock Hard Supplements employee. And we're getting it done today. We were moving some weight. It's focusing more on form and just enjoying it, just to getting a really good pump. And this was something different for me to start off like this. So pretty much four sets of everything we did. And well over 300, 400 reps in this workout. Just didn't tape absolutely every set, but you know, taped most of it, most of what we were doing. And repping the right here to get me all warmed up. Repping that strong liftwear compression hoodie, or long sleeve hooded thing, whatever you want to call it. But if you've been following, me for a while, you know that I never just jump straight into the weights. I never, even if it's lightweight, I never jump straight into it, especially heavyweight. I'll do a warm up first. I'll do a bit of a walk maybe for 3 minutes or something. I'll do a bit of a row just to get the joints loosened up, get some blood in there, and just to really prevent injury. It's you know, bodybuilding and fitness and all that, it's all about longevity, and nothing happens overnight. So there's no point of going straight in the gym like I see people all the time, straight in the gym lifting heavy ass weight straight away. It's just not safe. It's silly, and it's not gonna get you where you want to be. I mean, you're gonna injure yourself at one point or another. So when you're doing the rows, really focusing on bringing it straight up to your belly button. Don't cut short or anything. Keep the lats engaged the whole time. Just really focus on using your lats so you don't eliminate, you know, your biceps and all that. You can probably bend over a little bit more if you want to, but like I've said in previous videos, my back is really starting to hurt, so I'm just really focusing on keeping everything safe on my back and stuff. So I normally go almost 45. I used to go about almost parallel with the bent over rows and have the bar touch the ground and pick it up and roll it from that. But things are changing at the moment. So from there we went straight on into this neutral grip seated machine row. So what I was doing here, I was busting out, you know, both arms at a time. Me and Lockie, both arms at a time, and then, you know, after 6 or 7 or 8 or something like that, if it was getting a bit, if I could feel like I was going to get more than 15, what I'll do is I'll do like an isometric hold kind of thing. So I'll hold my left arm in the row, contracted position, row out the right arm for, you know, a few reps, and then hold the right arm in the contracted position, and then row out the left one, just to kind of change it up a bit, shock the muscle, change, the body's not expecting it, and it brings some a bit of fun and pizzazz, whatever you want to call it, to your workout routine. See right here, holding it right there, holding it in the contraction position, then switching up, changing it up, and I actually liked it. It felt different, it felt good, and yeah, it's just, you know, you gotta play around with things. You can't always do the same things over and over and over again. Your body does adapt it. It knows what's coming. Okay, he's going from the bent over row to the seated row machine and blah, blah, blah. It expects it. So I haven't done this in this order before. So this was a change up for me as well. On my screen right now, the video is skipping. So I do apologize if it is skipping. It's because I tried to switch to 4K mode on my camera. But for some reason, the camera or the computer when I edit it just can't handle it for some reason and it skips out. But four sets once again, anywhere from, I think with this, I didn't go as heavy. I went a bit higher reps, but I think it was 12 reps and over, working up to about 3-4 plates a side. This was the last set. Couldn't get any more out, so did somewhat of rest pause on each arm and then just switch it up. Just really grinding out those last few reps. So getting one more and a little bit of a pose for the hose. But you know, like I said, you've just got to enjoy your workouts. You can't just go in there and go through the motions. I mean, if you're just doing it for health and for an activity to do, then that's fine. Like, you don't obviously have to go in there and punish everything, but you can go in there and enjoy yourself and go through the motions. But if your goal is to be, you know, in fitness and personal training, and while we're on the topic of personal training, if you want to be a personal trainer, then you got to think about what that client sees. So if you're a client who's skinny or a bit overweight or something like that, and you see a trainer, picture what you would want to see that trainer. Do you want that trainer who's going to train you to be skinny and look like they don't even lift or something? Or do you want a trainer who looks, you know, in shape, they got symmetry, they're big or whatever? So you want, in that state, you want to be look like a fitness and an athlete as well. But just quickly, we went on to the wide grip pull downs, wide grip lat pull downs, and then superset into the straight arm cable pullover.
Third set, third exercise. Approximately done over 100 reps now, so getting that width going. Third set, gonna go heavy for 8, and make this weight my bitch. So let's get it.
So I had absolutely no idea what I was talking about then, about the rep ranges, the reps that I had already busted out. I was in the zone, music was blaring, I was just talking some shit at the beginning of my set. But yeah, like I said, went from here into the straight arm pullover. And it looks like I'm about to talk some shit again up on the screen here, so I'll let you guys watch the clip and we'll see you guys soon.
Four, one, two, fourth exercise, well over 300 reps. Jumping on the rack pulls, putting it just about knee height, really focusing on the back, eliminating the hamstrings from everything. Most of the bottom half of the lift is your hamstrings. So as you can see, Lockie, doing it good. Just coming up, getting it in the lower back, in the back of the lats and everything like that. So real good workout, real good exercise. Especially if you want to strengthen your back and your lower back a little bit, and you want to up your deadlifts a little bit as well. So it's a good starting place for people who haven't really done deadlifts in a bit, unsure. So, what do you, Lockie's just started doing rack pulls last week, eh?
That's it, man.
Yeah, so what do you think on the rackies? He's too puffed. We'll come back to that.
Like I said earlier, I was probably just talking some shit mid set and just kind of talking for the sake of it. I talk a lot of shit, so went on to rack pulls. Not really going heavy on these. It's your fourth exercise in well over 300 reps. So just kind of worked up to 3 plates a side, and then just really focusing on using your back and that. Not really activating the hammies and the glutes too much, and really just wanted to strengthen my lower back and my traps and everything like that. And then we went on to the neutral grip pull down, and I think this is what we finished it on. But really good workout, really enjoyed working out with Lockie. And sorry, this was the superset, the neutral grip pull down to the straight arm cable pullovers. and yeah, really enjoy working out with him. He's a 17-year-old kid, and he's so dedicated to the gym, and his form's almost on point with everything. He works hard. He's going to be a really good addition to the Rock Hard team, and I'm really looking forward to doing some shoulders with him later on in the week that we'll record for you guys. And yeah, that's basically the workout. Finished on three sets of behind the head, or behind the neck, whatever you want to call it, wide grip pull downs, just to finish it off, get a last little pump, nothing heavy, but just went light. And then did some photos, of course. There was no one in the gym, so got to do some photos and whatnot. But going to chuck some music on here, let you guys watch the end of the videos and some poses and some pictures and that. But you know what to do. You know what I'm about to say. You know the name of the game. You got to hit the subscribe button up there or down below. I don't know how to link it yet. So either way, hit the subscribe button and stay up to date to everything rockhardsupplements.com.au related. You know, our Instagram, our Facebook page, all of the above, and we can help you save a lot of money as well with our deals. So I'll let you enjoy these last few clips. We'll hope you enjoyed this video. I'm doing a shoulders video for you all tonight, so it should be up, you know, about the day or two after this one. Really hope you're enjoying the content, and I'm trying to bring you guys constant stuff as well. So hope you enjoy. Subscribe to us as per usual. You know what's going on, and we'll see you guys next time. Like you do for you.